I am entering business in shopping.
Shopping.
I like it because it is fun.
Why I like photography is because it feels good. I play when I'm bored. I am interested in studying English. I like it because I want to understand when I'm talking to my mother-in-law.
Good reason.
Just bring them back for the next class next week.
Little red ring lighting good has told, but now it's my truth to tell you the truth. One day the little red lighting hood was on her way to visit her.
Okay. So it says fractured fairy tales. That's what we're gonna be doing today. I had you guys doing this exercise to get you thinking about sentence structure. Flaps. So you can have the little mermaid going to the woods to visit her granny. The next day was rainy, so her shoe fell off. So what am I doing to those stories?
Changing
it. Good.
That break right there is talking about this contraction. This break is referring to like stopping a car.
Can you see that? What a villain is.
It's like a bad guy.
Kin-Hansen.
Hi.
Yes, what is
Let's go.
The Wizard of Oz. The Wizard of Oz.
Finally, one Wolf knocked on the first pig's door. Wolf is sick and allergy, Brian's allergy, and strawberry allergy. Cough and sneeze. Grass house and winter house coffee by
He knocks on his neighbor's doors to see if they have any.
He trapped cute wolf baby and keeps the cute wolf baby in the brick house.
Daddy Wolf was trying to get back his baby wolf. Then he tried to blow their house down.
Baby Wolf started crying for his daddy. The three small evil pigs felt bad and returned to Baby Wolf. And they lived happily ever after.
We just want to be worthy teachers of such good students. So thank you for coming to all the classes.